Vodafone has 1.2 crore of customers in Delhi and NCR, which is near about close to the half of the Delhi NCR population. Vodafone is celebrating super. I wish to join hands with them. They have started making Delhi a super city for our better life. First of all, they have created an air purifying bus shelter in Delhi, where we can breathe in fresh air while waiting for the bus. They have also started a Wi-Fi free bus stop in Gurgaon, where anybody, any customer of any company can access free Wi-Fi service for near about 20 minutes. They have also taken up a huge step by celebrating Green Diwali this year. They have super trackers which they distributed among their customers, in which the crackers contain the seeds of the plants, and when the customers grow them, they bloom, hence purifying the air and the surroundings. I wish to join this campaign of better living. For that, I have started growing indoor plants like aloe vera, palms, peace lily, which are oxygen bombs. They release more oxygen as compared to the other plants. By making the vertical garden in my balcony, by growing organic garden in my terrace and balcony, by planting more trees in my community parks and surrounding areas, by utilizing solar light instead of petrol and diesel, by disposing the garbage in twin dustbins. In twin dustbins, there are blue, the one dustbin is of blue color, in which we dispose of dry waste, which consists of paper, rubber and metals, whereas the other dustbin is of green color, in which we dispose of wet waste, which consists of fruits, vegetables, cooked or uncooked food, etc. By making rain harvesting pests and using the rain harvesting systems, by utilizing the grey water for after treatment in watering the plants, by all these means, we can make Delhi a super city, a better living. Thank you.